The brain is mysterious for a number of reasons. It's a really complex, interconnected jumble of connections. And it's not organized like an orchestra, where you've got the strings and the woodwinds all in their own sections. They're all intermixed with each other. A particularly interesting thing that we identified was pathways in the brain that help turn down anxiety. This might relate to how cognitive therapies, thought-based therapies, are effective in disorders like post-traumatic stress disorder. I have many things I would like to still understand about the brain. You know, I'm a neuroscientist. I like thinking about the brain, thinking about how it works, thinking about where emotions and feelings come from, and that's part and parcel of what we've been doing. Take 50 or 100 years to get to the biggest, deepest questions, or we may never get there.